You see, because the largest intelligence apparatus in the world, with the biggest budget in the history of the world, has been looking for Osama bin Laden for years and years and years, and can't find him. Some doofus jerk-off reporter with a camera crew waltzes right into his hideout and interviews him. And I'm telling you, be prepared for a major attack. But it won't be Osama bin Laden. It will be those behind the New World Order. I wonder what Osama bin Laden's targets are supposed to be. And if they don't, you know, if this doesn't materialize in the next 2 or 3 weeks, it will eventually materialize because they haven't succeeded in getting the guns.
1993, World Trade Center bombing, remember? During the trial, one of the bombers claimed the CIA had advanced knowledge. The diplomat who issued the terrorist visa was CIA. It's not unthinkable they paved the way for the bombing, purely to justify a budget increase.
You're telling me that you're going to fake some terrorist thing just to scare some money out of Congress?
Well, unfortunately, Mr. Hennessy, I have no idea how to fake killing 4,000 people. So we're just going to have to do it for real. Oh, blame it on the Muslims, naturally. Then I get my funding. 1993. World Trade Center bombing, remember? During the trial, one of the bombers claimed the CIA had advanced knowledge. The diplomat who issued the terrorist visa was CIA. It's not unthinkable they paved the way for the bombing, purely to justify a budget increase.
You're telling me that you're going to fake some terrorist thing just to scare some money out of Congress?
Well, unfortunately, Mr. Hennessy, I have no idea how to fake killing 4,000 people. So we're just going to have to do it for real. Oh, blame it on the Muslims, naturally. Then I get my funding. Good night, old girl. Timothy, I'll be in Chopper One. Oh, blame it on the Muslims, naturally.
The city. I can see it all now. Its high towers. Cold, cruel, ominous. Closing down on you. From every side till you can't breathe. Closer, closer. You can't breathe. You're trapped. You can't think. Bim-bim, bim-bim. Look out for that truck. Honk, honk. Look out for that taxi. Boing. Breathe, breathe. Honk, honk. Bim-bim. Look! What's that? Look! It's the towers! They're falling!
Get ready to read all these words on this page without making a mistake. Look at the letter at the end and remember the sound it makes. Get ready.
Kite.
Yes, kite.
The opportunity to forge for ourselves and for future generations a new world order.
A lot of these scumbags now who are on the run, and we've got to push, we've got to remove them from power. They are preventing humanity from progressing. They've held back technical progress by at least 100 years, if not more. They're trying to murder 4 billion people. They're trying to start World War III right now in Iran and in Syria. Everybody says, gee, I don't know what to do. Come on, it's a few old men. Why don't you Americans put them in jail? These people are murderers and criminals. You need to arrest them. If they resist arrest, they are murderers. You must shoot them. You must not let these people be free. This is important. They're planning to start World War III and murder billions of people.
Anybody who has done any research will know
We will stop them. This is a declaration of war.